So, Virginia Woolf writes here. Now, to give some context, she's talking about the complexity behind women and fiction in her series of lectures, and she's encouraging, really, a female audience to write and to recognise how women have been excluded from the literary world. She is offering, I guess, her thesis and her views on why women and fiction is such a difficult topic to discuss.